A good data quality tool is all you need. This is a misconception that does not only apply to data quality management, but to many other areas an organization is trying to address. I mean, how often does this happen? We buy a tool and we think, shazam, our problems go away and everything is fixed. Good tools are important, yes, and they're needed, for sure. But it's not the golden key to fixing the quality of your data. You need so much more than a tool. Like what? Well, first I want to thank the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Check them out and get a 30-day trial of using Dataedo for free. Additionally, use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. Both links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data and software initiatives today. Let's rewind. You need so much more than a tool. Like what? Well, it's the people defining the scope and the issues that need to be resolved. It's the people identifying and analyzing the root causes of bad data. It's the people creating the data quality rules and business rules for data cleansing and data integration and overall data quality management. Not to even mention that it's the people assigning the ownership, the stewardship of the data and roles and responsibilities for the ongoing maintenance of data quality. So I think you get the message. It's the people and their skills that are arguably the most important cogs in the data quality improvement machine. Yes, tools are important for data profiling, data quality improvement and maintenance, creating a data catalog and data dictionaries, reports and audits, streamlining ETLs, you name it. They all indirectly or directly support your data quality program. But the belief that a good tool is all you need is just a myth. What myth have you heard of that you thought was true in the beginning or outrageous when you first heard about it? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to check out lightsondata.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.